show everybody, but I have to ask Lisko a quick question because she's happily married, and I'm, I don't know, mostly happily single. Anyway, I'm looking for my husband, and I'm just wondering, oh, maybe you will talk after the show. I'm wondering how I will recognize him when I find him. So, Lisa, when you met your husband, oh, I don't know, did violins play, or oh, did fireworks explode?
Not exactly, no.
What? No violins? No fireworks?
Well,
you mean love didn't go boom?
No. It was more like shh, boom.
Thank you.